Hi, this is Thomas from Mars Moon Space TV. I'm back with a video again from Mars, and we are looking at the same GigaPan that we uploaded a video with a few days ago from the fields of Jeton on Mars. It's a satellite image from the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter taken with the high-rise camera on board, so we can get ultra close to the surface of Mars. And that is exactly what we've done here today. Take a look at this, guys, and tell me what you see in the middle of the screen. I can tell you what I see. I see what looks like 5 visible walls underneath all those rocks. Completely visible for the naked eye to see without any problems. So guys, what do you guys think? Is this a smoking gun? Are we looking at an underground facility, part of it, and why is it visible in at all at first? Come on guys, tell me what you think. I will leave a link to the GigaPan in the video description here on YouTube, and before I leave you I will just zoom out so you can see the GigaPan in full size, what we are looking at. And we are in this area up here, and this is what it looks like when you zoom in, and this is the closest we can get. Guys, this looks like walls to me. Are we looking at walls? Give me your opinions, give us a comment in the comment box on YouTube or on Facebook, and until we see you again, take care, bye.